sits in Hall in the house. You know, I quit smoking weed, I quit drinking beer, but I did it tonight for you guys. Are we live on the radio?
We're live.
Oh, I bet not tell it makes a difference. Can I tell it? You got a censor?
No. Hey, go ahead, tell
it. Don't tell us?
No, she didn't tell us.
Oh, it's a lot of customers. Okay, I'll tell it anyway. I shouldn't tell it though.
Tell it.
Put it on mute. It was an 8-year-old and a 6-year-old. Turn me up loud as a motherfucker. It was an 8-year-old and a 6-year-old. They were coming home from school. And it wasn't popular because they never said a cuss word. So they said, tomorrow, it was an 8-year-old and a 6-year-old. Two brothers walking home from school, and it wasn't popular in school because they never say the curse word. So they decided tomorrow we're gonna curse. So they woke up the next morning, and the mom asked the 8-year-old, "What do you want for breakfast?" And he said, "I want some Cocoa Puffs, bitch." So the mama whipped his little ass. She tore his little ass up. She looked at the 6-year-old, "What do you want for breakfast?" And he said, "I don't want no fucking Cocoa Puffs." So spread that joke around is very important. Very important to spread that joke around for family and friends for Easter and Christmas. Family time. Family time, too. You like that joke? Okay. All right, back to the show. You got the trumpet good? Next week.
you know you got a drinking problem.
Very important.